fantastic. You're great. You got no problem. All right, hold on. Can you, I'm going to need your help. Can you tell me if, can you, are you on YouTube?
I'm on YouTube.
Can you, am I back? Can you see if I'm back?
I am restarting you. I'm getting a black screen with a circle. I'll tell you when.
Thank you.
You're back.
I'm back?
You're back.
Oh, thank God. All right, hold on. Where the hell?
Oh, wait, you went circly. Spoke too soon.
That's okay. I'm waving. Oh, where's my chat go?
I can. Okay, so no. When I reset, it just puts me into the last 10 seconds.
Yeah, let me see if like it started a new YouTube window.
In my
YouTube.
Because it's telling me it streamed 51 seconds ago.
Yeah, there we go. Okay, we got one person watching. Let's see.
Okay, so I just gotta go back to that.
Okay, I'm back on YouTube. All right, excellent.
Yeah, seeing you on YouTube again.
All right, and am I on Twitch, kids? Am I on Twitch? Oh, you're the person. Hello there, Aquarium Static. Am I on Twitch? Tell me.
I am not on Twitch.
No, like, no, you were. Look, twitch.tv / Asterios Coconos. Okay, let me see what the chat is saying. Okay, I'm on Twitch. All right, excellent. All right, I got to let you go. I'll talk to you later.
Good night, Asterios.
Good night. Thanks for calling, goddammit.
Thank you.
Cryosin, hello. Can you hear me, Cryosin?
Yeah, I can hear you perfectly.
Can I get a check 1-2, check 1-2, Cryosin? Check 1-2.
Check 1-2.
Perfect. Cryosin, you excited about this goddamn video game?
I am, man. I love cybers. I love punks.
I know.
I love cock customization options.
We're not doing that tonight. We're playing it on safety mode. I hear there's a safety mode.
You're not toggling on Penis 2? The sequel to Penis?
I just got a subscriber. You saw it. His name is... Wait, hold on. Where did he go? I just got a subscriber, and I'm not going to lose him. Gage Jordan, thank you for subscribing, Gage. I'm not losing
Gage.
Thank
you, Jordan.
Sweet, sweet Gage Jordan.
You beautiful, beautiful little boy.
All right, let's... Hey, Severage! All right, let's do it. Are you kidding me? Another update!
Wait, how big is it?
I don't know. Let's... Okay, I'm going to hit update now.
Oh, right. Yeah, okay. No, it just has to, like, install.
An update file has been downloaded. Version
what, you already downloaded?
8.0.3. Next. The PS4 will restart and start the...
Don't you love modern games, Ethereum?
Hey! I put the disc in you! You have the disc! What are you looking for? Everything you need. And you know what? I put two discs. I gave you a double disking, and you're still gonna screw me like this? All right.
Back in my day, when the game didn't work, you'd blow it.
You blow the game. Thank you for subscribing, Ashley Wingirder. That's very nice of you to help me out. All right. Come on. All right, let me see if I can reconnect to this thing. Okay. Do the thing. Reconnect. Do the thing. Come on. Don't be in. You were just connected. You were just.
Seems like your internet isn't working perfectly.
I'll get it to work. I'll fix it. All right, hold on. Where is this thing? This is. Let me hide this. All right. Oh, again, it turned off again. Okay.
Finally caught on a stereo stream. He spent 2 hours fiddling with his PS4.
I know.
What a great entertainer he is.
All right. Whoa, wait. Look the logo. Classic PlayStation logo. Okay. Building the database.
right. All right.
Uh-oh.
All right. Can you hear me?
Yes. Okay.
Okay. All right. Can you hear that? Okay, good. Hold on. There we go.
Yeah, no problem.
Okay. Wow, it's making a lot of silly, very silly noises.
Oh, man, the PlayStation 4 is loud, isn't it?
Yes, it sure is, and I told it to stop!
Somehow it's extremely loud with the fans and yet still gets extremely hot.
Yeah, it wants to light my fucking television on fire. Look how sweaty I'm getting. I'm so upset. All right. Cyberpunk!
Getting so angry!
I want to play Cyberpunk! There he is! James L. Cyberpunk himself, the main character. Look
Is
at him.
Him.
It's him. Could the legends be true?
The guy on YouTube, Critical?
I don't know. I don't know who the hell you're talking about, but that's probably a good reference.
Yeah, it's the guy, John Wick, you know?
There
that's
he
the
is.
Guy in this game.
Aquarium Static says, there he is, the Cyberpunk. That's him. Play the... Give me the game.
The real okay. Cyberpunk was the friends we made along the way.
You better not be. I spent a lot of... the CD Projekt Red logo. Oh, and the Warner Brothers logo, which is less exciting. I don't care what engine you're running on.
The prestigious, iconic logo.
Oh, it's a... I don't care. Okay. All right. Yes, yes, yes. This game's a work of film. Oh, really? People with robot arms and jet boots? It's a work of fiction? Okay. I do like this. I'm glad they put in the seizure warning. I don't like that that poor girl got hurt.
Yeah, are you going to use the seizure function to steer?
Good morning, Night City!
Just, you know, keep the viewers on their toes.
To a solid and sturdy 30. 10 out of Haywood, thanks to unabated gang wars. One officer down, so I guess you're all screwed, because the NCPD will not let that go. Got another blackout in Santo Domingo. Netrunners are at it again, poking holes in the power grid. While over in Westbrook, trauma teams scraping cyber psycho victims off the pavement.
Did you see that guy get decapitated?
Pacifica.
I'll see it in like 30 seconds when Pacifica the screen catches up, but I'm sure Pacifica. It's great.
This has been your man, Stan. Join me for another day in our city of dreams.
Okay. Hold on, let me turn this down. So far, they've nailed it. Cryosin, you there?
Yeah.
Oh, sorry, Cryosin. Check 1, 2. Cryosin, can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Okay.
Check 1, 2.
So far, they've nailed it. Cryosin, I gotta let you go because this game is so loud now that it's ridiculous. But thank you for calling.
Totally. Yeah, man.
All right, peace.
See ya.
You callers are so nice. Thank you. Thanks to everyone who called in. All right, let's pump it up. I'm very excited to play this game. Oh my goodness. All right. Breaching? That means loading, I guess. Hey, Chumba. Permission. Yeah, whatever. You guys have earned it. Take my data. Have fun with it. Settings. Disable copyrighted music. Nudity sensor. Sorry, kids. On. All right. Let me just make sure. Okay. Disable copyrighted music. Nudity sensor. All right. Can you guys hear me? Okay. This is really cool. They're starting out. The word life path is really important to Cyberpunk fans. Because in the original Cyberpunk RPG books, there's a little mini game you can play to develop your character's life story. It's called the Life Path System. Came out in the 80s and 90s. And it was interesting. It was this like compatible system that could actually go between games. Like the Life Path System worked for Cyberpunk, but it also worked for some other game Robert Talosian games made about like Mars mining and things like that. So like you roll a D10 to be like, hey, I'm a kid that did this. You roll a D10. Did I get into college? You roll a D10. Like, do I get married? Did my wife get killed? Like, do I land the first job? But I make an enemy. And it's really cool. And you roll a dice to represent every year of your character's life. In Jacked, I play a street kid. So let's play a street kid. Let's turn this up a little bit. Body type. I want to play a sexy lady, please. All right. Voice tone feminine. Let's hear it. How do I hear the voice?
I'm V.
Hey!
I'm V.
Hey! Let's see. Can I make her like green? I want to make her like green. All right, skin type. Can I zoom? How do I zoom? I don't know. Whatever. Just give me the normal girl. Back. It's all fine. Okay. Ah, here we go. All right. Body, intelligence, reflexes, tech, and cool. All right. That's very close to the original system. There we go. Let me pull something up. Yeah, so here's my character in Jacked. You have intelligence, reflex, tech or technical ability, cool, luck, attractiveness, body, and empathy. Body is like how much damage you could take before fucking bleeding out. Attractiveness is very obvious. Luck is interesting. It's like a small pool of points that you can put in to modify other roles. So, like, if I roll a 3 and I have a luck of 4, I can dump all 4 points of luck in to change that 3 into a 7. Cool is how cool you stay under pressure. Technical ability. Reflex, how quick are you on the draw? How quick can you dodge? And intelligence is obvious. And as you can see, he looks just like me. It's almost like looking into a mirror. Usually, in these games, I like to play somebody with high reflexes and low body because that way it's like, well, if I get hit, I die, but hopefully you won't hit me. All right, max level of 6. Need a lot of cool to stay cool under pressure. And then can I dump out of any of these? All right, looks like 3s are minimum. Let's go with an intelligence of 6, 6, and 4. The skill that's missing here is empathy. And in the original Cyberpunk system, empathy is obviously used for traditional skill checks, like I want to convince someone to not jump off that building, or I want to convince someone to take this deal. Well, you know, you need a lot of empathy to do that. But also, every time you upgrade yourself, every time you put in new cyber parts, you lose points of empathy. You put in a new arm, you lose 6 or 12 points of empathy. A cyber eye, a cyber leg, cyberspine, all that stuff, you lose empathy. And then if you lose too much empathy, you become a cyber psycho, a merciless killing machine. And if your character goes cyber psycho, you lose control of your character. The DM gets control of your character, and the DM plays your character as a villain for the rest of the campaign. So don't lose your empathy, kids. Next. Biomonitor panels. Biomonitors are these like little skin wristwatches in the original game. Like you look at your biomonitor, check your cholesterol, your pulse, whether or not you're bleeding to death. All right, street kid. Yep, this is all good. And let me take a look at the chat while I'm doing this. Hey there, chat. Invest in cool and body. Uh-oh. How do I feel about Shadowrun? Oh, I think Shadowrun's fantastic. I never played the card game or the Nintendo game or the Shadowrun pen and paper games, but I played all of those recent Shadowrun Returns games. I played like Hong Kong and Dragonfall and Shadowrun San Francisco, and they're all great. And Shadowrun and Cyberpunk, they share a lot of like literal elements, like smart linked weapons. Press something to continue. Okay. All right. Who are you gonna sleep with in this game? Who, like in real life, whoever will have me. This was probably a Kanye West song originally. Set broken nose or knock back shot. That's a pretty good first choice. All right, I'll set my stupid broken nose.
Motherfucker.
Everything chill, hermana?
Some bastard tried to mug me. I handled it.
Oh, local guy?
You really think somebody local tried to mug me, Pepe?
Listen, V. I got a problem. Serious this time.
Oh, no!
Come on, spin it. What is it now?
It's Kirk. I owe him. Don't pay by tomorrow, said he bust my legs. He don't joke about that stuff. Got cartels in his corner.
You're in it with Kirk? Every man, woman, and rat in Haywood knows he's a fucking shark.
My bro jumped the joint. Deserved a hero's welcome. I know I fuck up.
I'll talk to Kirk. Don't worry about it. I'm sure everything will be just fine.
I'll talk to Kirk. But then you're gonna owe me one.
First time in Night City? Tutorials? Oh, references to Edge Runners now. Interesting. Real quick. The original Cyberpunk had Netrunners. And you've heard of Netrunners. People that put on the goggles and jack into the thing. But net running was done so badly in the original Cyberpunk that they had to, in canon, infect the entire net with a super duper cyber virus that stopped all travel on the internet. So now you can only hack into local systems. Like if you break into an office building and they have like a small local area network, you can break into Edge systems. You're an Edge runner. We'll see if this game has Edge runners or net runners. Apparently, it has both.
You're saving my life, truly.
He lacks direction. Demons walk with him. They tear at his soul. But I'll tell him you're sorry and wish to make peace.
Hey, neat. I want to play the games. I want to play the game. I want, how do I? There's no way they would do this without letting me play the game. Let me play the game. Wait. There we go. Take this Tiancha kumquat. I'm not stealing someone's kumquat. All right, let me play pool. Hey, everyone. Let me play pool. I want to play pool. All right. All right, fine. You want to be a dick? Be a dick. Talk.
You don't look so hard at me, chica.
I guess I like to get into fights with random strangers in this game. All right, let me play the... Ah, what? All right, fine. I'll go through the stupid plot. I hate it when these games don't let me have fun. See... Poor La Familia Bebo. Okay.
Oh, I was at the hospital today. Javi's got some broken ribs, but praise Jesus, the bullet didn't hit any organs.
Can I join you guys?
A police manhunt. They were chasing some dealers.
So he had it coming, eh?
Hey, I'm here.
Standing there. Standing, understand?
I'm here too.
The peaks were shooting everyone. He don't deal, never has. Having brown skin is the only thing he's guilty of.
Political! Alright, another interesting difference between Cyberpunk and the game. In the Cyberpunk RPG, the police are worthless. I think it was done so that you would feel like a super duper powerful badass. Like, they specifically tell you that the police do not investigate crimes. They are not very good. If cops show up, it usually will not be a problem. They are much weaker than you, except for the Cyber Psycho Squad, the elite SWAT team that hunts down people who go cyber psycho. Those guys are like stone cold murderers and everyone else sucks. I think literally, yeah, I read a long time, like they talk about the police force in on one of these pages. Yeah, let me see. Skill descriptions. Your rep. Yeah, I'll find it later and I'll pull it up. But like, all right, well, I see that in the past 60 years, the police have kind of regained power and they're kind of like how they are now. All right. Kirk, my buddy. Kirk.
Hey, Kirk. Want to talk?
Been a while. Spin it. What you need?
Pepe asked me to talk you up.
What, he too shot a hand over the Yetis himself? Tell him I don't bite. Not yet.
What's he owe you?
Afraid that's client confidentiality. Call it a lot. Leave it at that.
A cred shark with business ethics. Sounds too good to be true.
Now in Cyberpunk, they're not creds, they're euros or euro dollars. Interestingly, in 1989, Michael Pondsmith was like, yeah, in the future, they're probably going to use something called euros. And then we did. But in most futuristic games, they're called credits. And I see that, all right, cred sharks. Maybe the Galactic Federation started using credits.
Well, merry fucking Christmas.
Come on! Cut him a break!
Give him some slack, will ya? He'll pay. Just needs some more time.
Do I look like a priest that runs a charity to you? You borrow Eddie's, you gotta pay him back. With interest. It's common fucking knowledge.
I mean, that's true.
Are you suggesting I let a flaky cunt who can't keep a deal off the hook?
No. You let him off because it's me asking.
Huh. You know me. I'm a man of the biz, so I need to know what I get out of it.
Transactions go two ways, I get that. I'll owe you a favor.
Tempting. Got a Nova idea already.
Mm-hmm.
Cream ride there on the page. Only four of them in NC as of now. One, Rayfield Regional Director. Two, Mayor Ryan. Three, a rental service.
Uh-huh. And four?
Number four will belong to my client, just as soon as you clep it for me, that is.
I do this.
Oh, thanks for donating, Mr. Drunka.
Of course. I'm a man of my word. You know that. Whole thing's simple. You swipe the Rayfield for me, I clear Pepe's account. Even toss in a cut for you, I'm such a nice guy. My man Rick works a parking structure by Embers, club where our Rayfield
That burger looks so good.
There every Friday.
So delicious. Give me a bite of the burger. Get no! Stop! I want... Don't get your mouth juice all over. Give a bite of the burger to Asterios Coke. Stop! Oh, your mouth harassing that. You look disgusting eating that burger. And why isn't your tattoo some sort of cyber tattoo? How could it take... Is this some sort of like... Oh, okay, Kirk, sorry. Yeah.
And your man, Rick?
Trust him like my own brother.
How am I supposed to do this? Expect me to slide under the chassis on a skateboard for a quick hot wire? Fast and easy?
I don't know that I would be this rude to this guy. Okay, first off, problem number one with this. They don't establish why I should give a shit if the bartender gets busted or not. They should establish that, like, he's a father figure, or he's a brother figure, or he's a little brother figure, or he helped you out of a jam or something. Now, I get that they could eventually do that, but it's like, the time to make me give a shit about this is right now, not later. So, not super happy about that.
Kirk, wheels like this got security systems. Good ones.
This bitty bop works like the key Rayfield techs use for repairs. Opens locks, bypasses identity authorization.
A skeleton key for all Rayfields in the city. Come on, Kirk. Even you don't buy that.
Kabuki's tech wizards sell more magical shit than this under the counter. Have a little faith. So, we all...
Also, it's like... So this guy... Okay, scream sheets, by the way, in the future mean... They're like very flimsy newspapers that are printed on fax paper. Back in Cyberpunk, they didn't imagine cell phones and shit. And then we'd be reading stuff on like pads. So the idea was like you'd go to a box and it would just print out a screen. Every few hours, you could get the new scream sheet. And it would be just the part of the newspaper you wanted. Like if you only care about sports... You pay like a 10 micro euros and you just get the sports scream sheet. I guess in the future they're like super magazines. So this guy's like turned to the magazine page of the page he wants to steal, and he has the super stealer key. It's like, was he expecting me? Is this a... Am I being set up? This all seems pretty convenient.
Read that.
Best keep your word, Kirk.
Easy, V. Job's gonna pad your wallet too, you know? Head to Embers in the Glen. Rick's in the garage. Be waiting for you. You two will hit it off. Good luck out there. We'll be in touch.
Thanks, Kirk. Bye.
Bedales has my vote. Man, it don't matter. Bedales.
A big burrito. Give me the burrito. Give me the big burrito. God damn you. Okay, so far this game looks pretty good on PlayStation 4. I'm not sure what people are talking about. What do you guys think? Where's the bartender? Hey, asshole, I fixed everything.
Letting it go, even me. I'm not though. You fucking owe me big.
V, you're saving my life. I mean that.
Now give me a gun or something. Give me some equipment. Whatever. All right. Okay, this is cool as hell. All right, so far the future sucks. Anything? Can I steal any? Oh, I need that guitar pick. And I'm getting that fucking bag of watermelons or whatever the hell. Anything in this garbage? You're coming with me, Kumquat. Huh. It's a little stuttery. Give me a soda. All right, I've left the bar.
I can afford.
Fat ass motherfucker.
Hey, why do I see no goddamn lemons, no goddamn limes?
They're in there, for sure.
I have a lemon, actually, here. I have a lime. You want it? I'm trying to give you a lime. What's the point of picking up that? All right, whatever. All right, follow the waypoints.
Spare a veteran some change.
If I could, yeah, can I? Yeah, here.
Here, all yours.
Knew I saw good in you. God bless. Cybernetic God.
Go to the parish. Tell him to be ready.
Yes, Padre.
Hello, Padre. Well,
who do we have here?
It's me, V, the main character.
Long time. Didn't know you were around.
I'm probably shady.
Got back from Atlanta a few weeks ago.
See, you got a good down home welcome. How was it back east?
Tell you later. Got something on my plate.
How about you fill me in now? We'll give you a ride.
Marcus, let's go.
Terrifying. So far, this is fun. Oh, hey!
So where to?
The Glen. Drop me off at Embers.
Front door?
Take the ramp back of the bar. Show you where to stop.
You heard her, Marcus.
All right, now try to convince me not to do this.
Your return to NC has been good. Busy already?
I'll pick up something here and there. Nothing major. But I'm getting by. Appreciate the concern.
So, Atlanta didn't turn out like you expected, huh?
As you can see, I'm back. If it had been better there, wouldn't have left.
Maybe it'll all work out for the best.
This car doesn't seem very cybered up. It's 2077. Where's like the holophone shit? Where's the DVD player on board? Now again, here they have not established a tone. Is this menacing? Was it maybe like a mistake to get in this guy's car? Is this guy my literal father? And I'm so happy to see him. And he's going to try to set me straight. And, like, maybe he doesn't want me to get into trouble, but he knows I'm going to get into it anyway. Like, this is the second time they, like, have not told me how to feel or what's going on. And it's like, guys, it's tell me how to feel. Tell me what's going on. He's a fixer? I did not know he's a fixer. And I know what I'm a fixer in my new podcast, Jacked. All right. Uh-oh.
Stop the car.
What's going on?
Business. You carry?
I don't know. Am I?
Sebastian Ibarra. Looks like it's my lucky day.
What do you want?
To settle our biz. Once and for all. Got an offer for you, Patty, so listen up. Get the fuck out of Vista. Pull your boys off the street. I'll give you the Glen. Done deal. No more restless nights. See how generous I can be. Well, Patty, what's
one more fucking word?
Stay out of this. I don't know you.
And I don't know you. which means you're worth shit around here and capable of even less. Well, anything else?
It seems our conversation has come to a close.
Careful, Padre. Never know who's got a barrel at your six. You neither, shit bucket.
Marcus, please.
Now, if this were me, I would murder him right now. I would just shoot him. I would shoot him to death from my moving car. But drama. Oh, also, whoever the hell this voice actress is great. Is this the voice actress from Pretend Friends who plays that dinosaur? Tell me who this voice actress is. This is great.
Pleased to see you have not forgotten your roots. Still have the key. So many of the little shits left around here. Their spines go soft when they look down a barrel.
Who is that?
Oh, it's Phil Lamarr. That's great.
He'll be gone in a week's time. Another will come in his place.
He pulled iron on you.
He did. And he will pay for doing so.
Jeremiah Leigh. Can someone Google and see if she was in a show called Pretend Friends?
Right, I'll just strap down below.
Here, before you go.
Your number?
Could be useful. Maybe we can also work together again. Take ourselves back 2 years.
Thanks, Padre. Gotta go.
So go with God.
Haha, that's cool. Okay. I do like that. Hey, I need your help. Okay, you can't help me. All right, so like another thing that we should, oh, Kirk, hello.
V, status.
On location, about to find your man.
Rick's one of the good guys, you'll see. I trust him like a brother.
Yeah, so you said.
Something I can help you with.
Kirk sent me.
Mm-hmm. Camera's blind. You got 20 minutes. Do your thing.
Hey, I like that. All right, one more thing. Again, like, I want to be directed. I want to know how to feel. Am I trying to get out of the crime game? Like, am I back in Night City? Because, like, being a criminal in Atlanta was too hard? Well, that's not fun. Like, did I get arrested up there and sent to jail and they said never come back to our town again? That's more fun if I'm an outlaw. But it's like, hey, should I feel kind of worried that I'm about to commit this crime? Or am I a super excited criminal who's like, shit, I'm back and it's time to make another score. Like, it's one or the other with storytelling. Like, right now, it's neither. That's not fun. All right, where's the right field?
Kirk, I see the ride.
Your moment to shine, kiddo. Good luck.
Now, my guess is that when I push this button, all the alarms in the world are going to go off.
Take this piece of wonder tech for a whirl.
You're a woman of little faith.
See?
We're rich. Now fire her up and call me when you're underway. I'll tell you where to go.
Okay, I do like that I get to drive a car.
A cool breeze.
Oh, is this gonna take forever to load too?
under arrest.
Stay where you are!
Hands where I can see him. Nice and slow.
On the ground, motherfuckers, now!
Okay, okay, I'm under arrest.
Jackie Wells, my old pal from the hood. See you haven't grown an ounce white.
Hey! Detective Stiggs. Been a while, huh?
Inspector Stiggs.
Same shit.
Speaking of, your mug's familiar too.
Yeah? Yours ain't to me.
Left for Atlanta. Looking for a slice of happiness. Guess you didn't find it. I've always maintained it's the same for all you termites in Haywood. Born here, live here, die here. Looks like I was right. Rat got your tongue?
You know fuck all about me.
Truth hurts, huh? Just watch your tone. I'm not a patient man.
Come on, Stance. Give us a break, huh? Lock us up? Let us jerk off till trial. And then what? Worst case, we get some months. Yeah, standing room only nowadays in El Bote. No, they'll probably be out early.
Are these the thieves?
Fuck ordinary street trash.
Got him in custody, Mr. Fujioka. We'll be taking him now.
It's a waste of effort. I have no time to testify or play at an investigation.
Suggesting we let him go, sir?
I suggest you toss them in the sea. Cuff link's broken so this trash doesn't float.
You heard him.
Fuck.
I wasn't expecting that, and that's pretty cool. All right, the cops are dirty, and they're owned by, I assume that guy's from Arasaka or Araxa. I forgot. It's in the book, but I don't know how to pronounce it, but the super cool Japanese Yakuza of the future. Arasaka, let's say.
Motherfucker.
Huh? I'm alive?
Honestly, for a sec there, things looked iffy. Wasn't sure we'd worm out of that alive.
Stents wouldn't do us like that.
You sure about that?
He's Haywood born, bred, and grown like us. Hates suits as much as you do.
Oh, he's a good cop!
That's it.
If I hadn't come, you'd be cruising Night City in sexy wheels right now.
No, come on. Job was toxic from the start. Even Kabuki under-the-counter magic can't get around an alarm like that. Should have known I'd have the PD on my ass.
So, maybe now, as God ordained. Jackie Wells.
V.
I know you. You hang at the Coyote.
I do.
Got the job to steal those wheels at the Coyote. From Kirk.
I don't know why I would tell a stranger that.
You work with that sewer slug?
Pepe owes him big and can't afford to pay, so I stepped up.
Man, gotta wonder about Pepe letting slimy Kirk boss him around like that.
Heard what they say. He's backed by cartels.
Cartels? No, no, listen. I know those cartel types, and I guarantee you, none of them have even heard of Kirk. El Cabron's gotta learn. You don't do people in Haywood dirty. Come on. Let's go have some lunch.
Lunch?
You would not believe my mama's chili. Best in town. Getting one of my good feelings.
About what?
About us. It's a kind of chemistry, you know?
I'm trying.
Come on.
Oops, sorry.
Okay, food it is. Let's go.
All right, I do like this. I like that I'm all of a sudden best friends with the guy that just tried to kill me. That's very cyberpunk. I like that Kirk isn't all he's cracked up to be. That's also very cyberpunk, that, like, he's a big talker with no rep. Or he's all rep and with nothing to back it up. That's fun. I feel like if this game were from someone else, that cop would have been a dirty cop, because it's like, that's a very easy move. But, like, the zigzag, that's fun. I like that. Sorry.
Ooh, I love this town. Love it like you.
Hey, Mom.
A mother who popped you out on the steps of an orphanage once and now stops you to ask if you got a smoke for her. Every new day.
Yeah, I want the yes. I got your stuff. Anyone else feel like the game could have just started there with that awesome little montage sequence? Like, if you're not going to let me drive a cool cyber car, then don't jerk me off like that.
In this building. Probably crawling with the pendejos that kidnapped her. Eyes and ears open, all right?
All right.
Speaking of which, got you a little something. Militech training shard. In case you need to brush up on your dance moves. Down for some target practice in VR?
Sure. Why the hell not?
All right, in the books. Well, this doesn't happen in the books.
Let's begin with basic combat training. This session will be recorded for subsequent evaluation.
All right.
This course is designed to reinforce your fundamental combat abilities and hone your reflexes.
Okay.
The skills you gain here will help you survive, even excel on the battlefield. I will train you to be effective with firearms, to use stealth tactics to your advantage, and to hack into enemy networks.
All right.
Because at Militech...
Man, Militech can't encrypt for shit.
Hey, T-Bug!
But they clearly got drill and jar heads in their blood. Now, Station One, you maggot! Move, move!
I'm going!
Hope you're ready to bust ass through this fascist playground.
This is trying a little too hard to be cool. But I will say this. If I were 12 years old, this would...
Need a handwritten invite?
If I were 12 years old, that would be the coolest thing that I ever saw. I'd be like, oh, neat. Now there's a cool lady. Like, I do like that. They're called shards in this. In the books, they're just called microchips or chips. Like, Johnny Silverhand has a song called Chipping In. I think it's... Yeah, like, look, it's literally here on the cover. You can see the phrase, I'm chipping in. Those are the lyrics from a famous... I think the song is called Chipping In by Johnny Silverhand. But, yeah, I guess, all right, in the future, shards. Because I guess microchip is now an old-timey term. What's my cool fat? I think, like, a 4?
Let's blast through a tactical target practice program. You know, a little warm-up.
Yeah, all right, come on. Just let me I just want to shoot one thing. Oh, thanks for following, Lascivious! Give me the gun. Oh, deep. A cool Nerf gun. Shoot with. Oh, okay.
Yeah, I didn't think you'd find that too tough. What do you say we crank it up a notch?
Thanks, T-Bug. Oh, neat, and that's the Arasaka logo. Or is that the Miltech? No, that's the Arasaka logo. Oh! This is interesting. The first corporate war is between Arasaka and Miltech, two giant corporations. Miltech makes weapons. Arasaka owns the corporate banks. Like, Arasaka's the Yakuza. So it's like, so this is a training program that's trying to teach you how to go fucking kill Arasaka goons.
Not bad. But it's more realistic if the target's packing iron.
Yes, it is. Oh! Machine gun.
Quit standing around and take cover.
Press zero to crouch. Pop up, duck, pop up, duck.
You took a hit. Use a reanimator to patch yourself up.
Reanimator? Where? Take the inhaler? You pick up a consumable, it'll be added to your consumable slot. Oh, that's cool. Okay. When you get shot, you take a cyber drug.
Training area when you're good to go.
All right, this is good enough. How do I get out of this training thing? Is there a way I can get out of this training sequence? Might as well save. Climb over? Okay. I've had enough. Let me out. Cool.
Oh, look. Brought some chooms with him this time. You know what to do, V.
Murray! Oh, this thing sucks. There we go. Where's the quick melee attack? Oh, R3. There we go. Go. I'm coming for you, dickhead. Punch! Punch to the back of the head! It was nice of you to wait for me to reload.
Stand on the platform and we'll move on.
Alright, I want to leave this thing though. How do I leave it?
Hacking's the next item on the menu. Might notice I tweaked the course material a bit.
Can I leave? Oh, I should have left. Oh, no. Press L.
I can't read that.
Oh, okay. So everybody's got Batman vision in video games now. All right. Hazards are highlighted in red, hackable objects in green. Okay.
This training module will teach you how to apply technological tools to combat situations. Jesus, Corpus, work a little hack magic on the screen to distract the guard.
All right.
Over substance. Good. Now take him out quietly. All right, all yours. Take him out.
Oh, this is fun. I love doing non-lethal takedowns. I fucking hate it when you have to kill
Never
a security guard in these games.
Any trace of your handiwork, especially the dead kind. Now pick up the body and hide it somewhere.
Okay. Dumping bodies. Oh, so it's like fucking Hitman. All right. See you later, Aquarium Static.
Okay.
I'm trying, Sean.
Now, try to take him down in one slick move.
All right, I will. I'm gonna hack the station he's at. All right. Is the hack uploaded? Oh, execute with square. Okay, uploading. And takedown! And takedown and hide the body. Oh, that's convenient. I did it. I'm a cyber hero.
Think you're ready to try hacking some gonks and rip? Have fun.
No, I'm not. I want to leave. I want to play the game. I'm getting tired. All right. I want control of the cameras, please. More advanced quick hacks allows you to use environment or industry. Okay. To upload the ice pick daemon, I gotta find. Okay.
Now. Detonate the grenade.
That's a lot of RAM. Yeah, there we go. Arasaka, exactly. This is fun.
Nice.
That's great.
See? Just needed to shut your brain down and follow orders. In true Militech fashion. Under my wise command, you're a real champ. Take your spot on the podium. Got additional modules if you want to hone any other skills. Or you finish up, Delta out now.
Delta!
But remember, the street's not going to give you any hints or second chances.
Yeah, yeah. Where's that?
Well, we doing this?
Where's the... I want to go, please. I'll learn the rest of it dying over and over again. I also hope I get to meet Ciri from The Witcher 3. Hey, Sean. Hey, Deshif Main. Oh, God, which part is boring? I guess. Oh, Lobster Magnet. I'm very excited about all the new Star Wars crap.
So? Not bad, huh?
Like, if even one of those new shows is good, that's a huge success. It's like, yeah. It's like playing craps. Spread your bets.
Now we can get down to biz.
Let's do it.
Let's do this.
Elevator. This way.
I got the Fool Trophy, I assume, for not completing the tutorial.
Targets Sandra Dorset. Targets Biomon went mute a couple hours back. Suspected abduction. Target could have possibly flatlined already. Not sure you're in time.
We're in time, Bug. We. Sure you're on phones, but that don't make you any less part of this squad.
Squad. Charming.
Bug, could at least try to be nice.
You want nice, supportive? Call a damn helpline.
I like you, T-Bug. That's fun.
Looking for 1237. Target should be inside, but I got zero eyes on her biomon. Fingers crossed it's not too late.
Is that you?
Ugh, I hate this life or death shit. Hurry. Try hacking the door. Think you can trip it on your own, V?
Yeah, I got this. I just pick a bunch of numbers, whatever. I got an experience point finally.
No profile.
Are we fucking late? Is that her? Is that our target, V?
Ugh.
Sandra Dorset's protected under Echelon 2 Corpo immunity. Our girl's top shelf. This one's packing black market Zeta Tech repros. Typical back alley fix up. Not our lucky go. Let's keep looking.
I want to steal stuff, though. Oh, neat. Anything worth hacking? All right. Night night. It's a good thing these people keep standing in front of freezers. No, you could not have. Hey, come on, let me hack something.
On your feet, you're coming. Wait for your chance.
Oh, this guy's got fucking cyber enhancements. All right, time to short circuit your bullshit. Oh, you're my friend! Oh, I just tried to shoot my friend. Oh, okay. I'm sorry.
Gas is still falling. Clean it up, clean it out. Don't want to be bringing the target out under fire. You definitely don't want to plug in your back
door. Not me. Fuck the beach!
Anything around here I can hack?
Gotta reload.
This is not going great. Oh, I'm all out of weapon. Am I out of ammo?
What the fuck is going on? Do something with the eyes, me. You got this.
I got one. Dead. All right. It's gonna go better this time. This time, I'm not gonna mistake my partner for a bad guy and then shoot my partner. You'll see. Take two. Back on the streets. Cyberpunk. Cyberpunk! I didn't even know my PlayStation had 44 gigs of space on it. All right. Time to hack everything. Oh. All right, hold on one second. I'm using my Batman vision to look for stuff to steal. In this game, I can barely see.
V, check this, Chica.
One second. I want this. And I want this. And I want to inspect the cyberware.
Protected under echelon two corporal immunity. Our girl's top shelf. This one's packing black market Zeta Tech repros. Typical back alley fix-ups. Not our lucky go.
I want this.
Let's keep looking.
All right. Shh, shh. This guy.
Hey, we're not alone.
All right. Book about cyberware, great. I know we have to rescue someone, but I'm trying to steal everything. This guy drop a gun? A punk tank top! Neat. All right, I got my punk tank top. I'm happy now. Juice. This is my lucky goddamn day.
You're in deep shit.
Do something with the eyes, me. You got this.
Get him off me.
Gas is still falling. Clean it up. Clean it out. Don't want to be bringing the target out under fire. And definitely don't want to slug in your back.
Another grenade! Give it to me! Give me that grenade! Not that grenade!
Rip up the shred!
Did you guys see me kill all those people with a grenade? I don't know how I did it. I don't know what button I pushed. And I can't replicate it. I couldn't do it again. Someone please tell me what the grenade button is. Oh my God, look.
Time's over.
Look at all these consumables. I want that. I want that max doc. The scavenger leader. All right, I'll get it this time. You'll see. Probably shouldn't have ran at that giant guy with a minigun with a little pistol without using any of my grenades. I'll do it. You'll see. I'll do it this time. If I turn up the brightness, I may be able to see better. That's a very good point, Billy Bob Joe. Okay, this is fun. This is a lot of fun. I've died twice, but I'm having a lot of fun. Hacking stuff. Shooting people.
Careful now.
Oh, there's another computer here.
Who's a shrinking violet?
No,
calling on me?
Here comes trouble.
Oh, come on. Let me kill this guy. Give me the gun.
A Unity.
I want that max stock. I want the stuff out of their bag.
Watch out for them!
Again! One more time. I can do this. Maybe I should have finished that tutorial. Okay, I got this. You'll see. I was very good at all the dialogue options. I'd like to point that out. I killed it at that. All right. Hack.
Is that all you got? Point for you.
Scavs are still frozen. Clean it up, clean it out. Don't want to be bringing the target out under fire.
All right, I can't see. Let's turn the brightness up. There we go. It's just terrible. All right, one more time.
Need to reload!
Come on, dummy.
Let's go!
I'll skin you and make a curse for my wife!
Alright, one down. Gotta get the grenades.
Fucking grenade!
Alright, how do I throw the grenade? There we go.
Take this, cabrones!
Get out of there, V! Oh, there's no need for all this cursing, guys. I'm on stream. All right, that's enough. I'm gonna get better at this game offline. Enough. I don't want to waste your time with this anymore. But, I don't know, early impressions. Some stuff doesn't work, some stuff does, both technically and story-wise. I like the main voice actress. I would like to know more about my character. Because, and I get it, they want to keep it, like, loose, so you can, like, invest yourself in it. But, like, storytelling is an opportunity to tell me how to feel and how to think about stuff. And use it, you know? The graphics are really good on the PlayStation 4. I don't know what people were complaining about. I think that looked pretty fantastic. The quick hacking stuff is weird, and it doesn't seem very cyberpunk. You know, like, in cyberpunk, you're supposed to be really good at something. Kind of like how in Dungeons & Dragons, there's a warrior, a wizard, a ranger. It's like, well, hacking is supposed to be the wizardry of the future. So the idea that you could just, like, hack anything is, eh. But I also get that it's, like, a video game, and that, like, it's fun to make someone's cyber eye explode, or it's fun to make someone's grenade explode. So you're kind of trading a little bit of fidelity to the original source material for fun, and you should always do that in a video game. Yeah, so I guess between now and the next time I stream Cyberpunk 2077, I will learn how to shoot. I'll be a better shooter. I hope you guys had fun hanging out with me tonight. Where's my chat window go? Oh, there it is. Try leveling body. Yeah, I should probably do that. I did hear about the minimum dong size, and I think that those are all trolls that are complaining about that, because a real person with a small weenus wouldn't post about it. They would just cry about it. See you later, Crescent. See you later, 40 Contender. See you later, Billy Bob. See you later, Linkage. Good night, you're fishy. Good night, Murray. Good night, John Q. Hugh Man. Silly Goose Productions. Deshif Main. Lobster Magnet. Aquarium Static. Maris Wolf. Yeah, baby. Good night, Creamy Goodness. Good night to all of you. I shall return. Because, look, I bought this game. I didn't buy it. I'm going to play it on Twitch and shit. I bought the stupid game. I'm going to play it.